Alright, so I'm not sure if this is what you want. Basically, how I interpret is you have a bunch of fields, which are the column heads, invoice number, amount, something like that. And you want to create a Dropbox, I just called it drop horizontal. Let's say if I have the headers include the letter A and M. So I expect to see amount and amortization. Okay, so if I search by A and M and then I press the select Dropbox, then I expect to see field number 3, amount AMT, and field number 5, amortization. Actually, I can do it horizontally, but I don't know if you really want that, because it's not really, I mean, it's not very dynamic if I don't use macro. I'm not sure if this is what you want. If you want to know, I think I'll just post it to a blogger later on, because it takes quite a long time to explain. Okay, or if you want me to explain, please give me like a week of time, because I have something to do. Okay, so hopefully it helps. Thank you. Bye bye.